How to rip DVD to Mac free. Here in this video, we would like to share you a safe yet efficient way to rip DVD to Mac for free. Let's get started now. Firstly, go to the main page of MacX DVD Ripper. Scroll down and click on the download button to free download it to your Mac. When the download process completed, just install and run it. Then, you will see the main functions of MacX DVD Ripper. From here, you can drag the DVD file you want to rip to the file zone directly. Or click on the DVD disk function to finish the job. After clicking DVD disk, you can choose the source DVD disk, DVD folder, or DVD ISO file. Here, we will take DVD ISO file for an example. Click on the Browse button and select the ISO file, then click on Open button. If you don't want to change the default disk file system type, just click OK to continue. It will automatically detect the right title, which most software won't do. And it will also automatically apply the advanced title check mechanism to ensure a smooth protected DVD ripping process. Choose the output format from the drop-down list. After choosing, just click the Done button. When everything is ready, just click the Browse button to choose the path where you want to save the output files. Then, click Run to start RIP DVD movie on Mac. You can view the conversion progress and are able to cancel the converting process at any time. Actually, MacX DVD also supports editing videos. Select the Edit tab of the DVD movie to be ripped. Click Enable Subtitle to add built-in subtitle tracks to the video. Or you can load an external subtitle file to the movie. Click Trim to adjust the duration of the video segment by dragging the left or right bar under the video preview windows, or modify the start time and end time with values directly. Click Enable Crop to adjust your video's aspect ratio to full screen, etc. to better fit your device's screen. Or you can cut off unwanted area and remove black bars by dragging the resizable handle and frame. Once you finish your setting, press Done to confirm. This button allows to select several titles and click Merge Titles to combine them into one. Set TAG lets you edit the file name as you want. Also enables you to adjust byte rate, frame rate, resolution, audio channel, etc. according to your advanced need. Also, it permits you to take picture appearing in the movie and store as PNG. You can enable hardware accelerator box to process DVD ripping faster. Select use high quality engine, or set interlacing for better image quality. Safe mode is especially used when encountering conversion problems, conversion stops unexpectedly and the conversion sequence goes wrong, etc. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share.